bushmeat, locally known as Sengo, is a valuable commodity. I'm in a remote part of Mozambique on the trail of a poacher gang that is indiscriminately killing a large amount of wildlife. They're ruthless experts in their grisly trade, and thousands of animals die at their hand. It's a big, heavy trap. This thing probably weighs, you know, 30 pounds, 40 pounds. A large animal will step in this thing, it'll stick to its leg, and it dies a long, slow, lingering death.